song about the first British rock star. We became friends, and his name Lonnie Donegan, and I wrote a song for him when he passed away. It's called Donegan's Gone.
Thank you.